Father? What have you done to him?
I had to strip him of his memories, disguise his existence. But I didn't do this.
Father!
No, I found it first. I found it.
It's all right. We're here to take you home.
Home?
That's right.
There's no home. There's no hope. Asgard is not a place.
Father, it's me, Thor.
I know. You're my son, Thor. My son, Thor. Ah, it's my other son. You. Oh, your lawless nature, the storms within you, you inherited from me. You are my son. Both my sons. I'm sorry I failed you.
Well, we're the ones that have failed.
You don't have time for this. It's upon us. It's here now. It's Ragnarok.
What'd you say?
Ragnarok! Ragnarok! The fall of Asgard. And I cannot hold her back any longer.
Back who? Who are you talking about?
The goddess of death. And she comes with chaos. And havoc.
You need to come home with us. We can figure out a way to stop this.
Ooh. Oh. Shh. It's begun already. There is no escape. So seek out the fire. Seek out the fire! Come on! Kneel.
What?
Kneel!
Wait, Father.
Preserve the peace. Cast aside selfish ambition. Act only for the good of the realm.
Wait, Father.
It is done. Settled. I surrendered my power to you. She has returned. Seek out the fire.
Odin.
Return home. The people need you. Hela.
Father?
With all that I accomplished in your name, tell me, why was I condemned? You took everything from me.
You gave up everything to pursue your twisted dream.
Your way was cold and brutal.
Still is.
No! No!
Asgard is now a place.